So, a big welcome now to the sofa to Ale from Mexico. Tell me, where about exactly in Mexico are you from?
I'm from the city Morelia in the state of Michoacán, in the center part of Mexico.
I see. And how big is it?
I don't know.
No, you don't know?
No, it's kind of... No, I don't know. I don't have an idea.
No, maybe I should visit myself and find out.
Okay, sure.
Okay, and so how did you get involved with SolarNet?
I was searching for videos of Turkish. And on YouTube, and I find the page, and I say, let's go and find how is the forum, and now I love the forum.
So is this your first conference here?
Yes, the first one.
And what projects are you involved with?
I am involved with the International Reporters Project. I'm also in the language learning with videos. Mm-hmm. And I was doing the reports of the forum that you can upload in your wall.
Sure. And so I understand you did an internship here. What did you learn?
Well, in the internship, we improved my skills in the media. And we see the media in different angles, like, for example, pictures or videos or just write an article. Mm-hmm. Because of the project, it's about reporting some history to the world, different kind of persons. Right. So it's like more how to use the information that you have and how to present it.
Right. And do you want to use this in your future career? Or?
Yes, it's most like a social project. Like I will not be a journalist for professional, but I think that all of us sometimes have some information, or we can reach some people that have information or have an interesting story to tell. Yeah. And I think that this project can give the opportunity or the open door to get to those histories and show to the world. And also for the countries that we came from, most of the media is not telling everything. It's not telling all the truth. So I think that it's like give the voice to the people that have something to say, and I think that's a good opportunity. And I will not do this for professional, but it's a good hobby that I will have.
Definitely. So what career would you like?
I'm studying administration at the university.
Administration?
Yeah.
Okay. And how many years left do you have?
2.5.
2 years. And yes. Then you start working, yeah?
Yes, I actually am working right now in a nursery with my mom.
Yeah.
And I'm the manager there.
Manager,
yeah.
Already with lots of power.
Yeah, a little bit.
So thanks very much for the interview, and thanks for watching.